Wally Backman wanted to give it one more shot. The former second baseman who helped the Mets to a World Series title in 1986 was heading back to Mexico for winter ball, but before he left he decided to reach out to Flushing again. He knew it was a long shot, but he wanted to express his interest, no, his passion, really, to get back to the Mets, even after the organization basically kicked him out a year ago. Sandy Alderson said they had a list of 35 candidates for manager before they hired Cleveland pitching coach Mickey Callaway. Backman was not among those candidates, no matter how much fans have clamored for his return to Queens over the last few years. Nor will he be among those considered for a job on Callaway's staff, sources said. While the Mets have discussed bringing back Tim Teufel, who was reassigned off of Terry Collins' major league staff last season, there is no place for the fiery Backman. Despite Alderson having to admit that top prospects did not look ready when they came to the major leagues this year, it doesn't feel like Backman will ever be back with the Mets under this regime. After expressing his interest to the Mets, a source said Backman received a curt email from Alderson that read like a form letter basically saying thanks for the interest, but no thanks. That's really not surprising even to Backman, who accused Alderson of blackballing him last fall after he was fired. It was clearly a messy divorce, but Backman still has feelings for the team that drafted him. The Mets are excited about a new era with Callaway, an extraordinarily positive man. It's a shame that the Mets could not find a way to collaborate with Backman. Clearly, their new way of preparing prospects did not work this season, as the minor leagues were a mess in 2017. Alderson had to admit as much at the end of the season when just one affiliated team was above .500. Alderson fired Backman after the 2016 season, and the bottom line is that resulted in the Las Vegas 51s finishing 30 games below .500 despite the fact that the organization's top two prospects, Dominic Smith and Amed Rosario, played there for the bulk of the season. People throughout the organization privately admitted they were frustrated with the development of the organization's top prospects throughout the year. Julio Cortez App Alderson said as much in his postseason wrap-up, announcing the firing of pitching coach Dan Wirthin and head trainer Ray Ramirez, when he said prospects were just not prepared to play in the big leagues. Backman's background is questionable. He lost the job as Diamondbacks manager in December 2004 after just 4 days, the blowback from a previously undisclosed domestic violence arrest, DUI conviction and other personal financial issues. But he was given a second chance by the Mets in 2009, hired to manage in Brooklyn. In his years with the Mets, Backman was said to have been considered for major league jobs outside the organization, but no team ever approached the Mets for permission to interview him. After years of a strained relationship with the front office, Alderson finally fired Backman as the AAA manager last September. Backman could not find a job in affiliated baseball last winter, leading to his claim that Alderson had blackballed him, something sources close to the GM adamantly deny. So, Backman went to manage in Mexico, and after being let go, later serve as a bench coach there. Backman is back in Mexico working with players and he still hopes to manage somewhere in the U.S. next summer, but even as he reached out to Flushing earlier this month, he knew it almost certainly wouldn't be with the Mets. Backman knew his last shot in Flushing was a long shot at best, but it was one he felt he had to take. The Mets have released outfielder Nori Aoki before the December non-tender deadline as part of an agreement when he signed in September to allow the veteran to look for a spot with a team next season. Aoki was signed in September when the Mets were in an emergency situation in the outfield after losing Michael Conforto and Yoenis Cespedes to injury and having traded away Jay Bruce and Curtis Granderson. He hit .284 in 116 plate appearances over 27 games.